everyone. My name is Jenny Lucie Marciano, your teacher in TLE subject. We are now in the module 5 for the second quarter, perform mensuration and calculation. So let's start.
Let's play identification. It is used for drawing vertical and oblique lines. Very good! The correct answer is triangle. This is used as a guide in drawing horizontal lines and in measuring up to 48 degree straight lines. Very good! The correct answer is T-square. It is used for measuring and setting of angles other than those obtainable with the triangles. Okay, the correct answer is protractor. For the last one, it is used to draw circles, arcs, radii, and parts of many symbols. Perfect! The correct answer is compass.
First, we are going to discuss the different measuring tools that we are going to use in technical drafting. The first one is T-square. T-square is used as a guide in drawing horizontal lines and measuring up to 48 inches straight lines. The next measuring tool is triangle. Triangles are used for drawing oblique and vertical lines. The most used triangles are 45 and 30 by 60. Okay, so the next is ruler. Ruler is the most popular type of measuring tools. So it is usually 6 or 12 inches in length and needed for measuring sizes and distance. The next measuring tool is triangular scale. It is used for general drawing. The main purpose is to reproduce the dimension in full size or to reduce or enlarge them on a drawing. Scales helps a drafter keeps the proportion accurate. Okay, so the next measuring tool is protractor. Protractor is used for measuring and setting of angles other than those obtainable with a triangle. So we move on to the tape roller. It is a concave spring steel blade ranging from 1/4 inches to 1 inches wide and 6 to about 300 feet in length. So coiled inside a carrying case. Metric tape roller comes in comparable width and lengths up to 10 meters. So it provides an easy means for accurately measuring curved surfaces. Is compass. It is used to draw arcs, circles, radii, and parts of many symbols. Now we are down to the last part of our discussion, which is the divider. It is the measuring tool. It's like a compass in construction. It is used for dividing distances into several equal parts by the trial and error method.